Hello everyone, so I've started a new chapter of design. So basically in this upcoming videos I'm going to describe about the design. What is design, what is the basic concept of design, what are the different types of design, and what are the different parameters basically that affects the design, like material, product, environment, and so on. So in this video I'm going to describe what is basically a design. So design, in a single word, if we just define a design is simply means it's a solution. So it's an act of obtaining the solution for any particular problem, that is called design. Now how we work for a solution, why we work for a solution? We work for a solution by means of thoughts. So we think of any particular problem to get the solution of that problem. So basically this is an act of obtaining the solution for any particular problem. Now problem can be of any type. Problem can be of any type in any discipline of any field related to technology, like communication or transportation or designing of interiors, home, constructional. Problem can be of any type. So our aim is to obtain the solution of that particular problem. So that will be called as design. Right? So if you take a small example, like in earlier days we used to sleep in the floor. So there were some problems were arise regarding the back problem while sleeping in the floor. So there was an evolution of product which takes the that particular product above that particular floor, and we call it bed. So again there were so many evolutions have been done regarding that particular bed, designing of that particular bed. So that is basically called as design. So we have seen the problem, we have thought of solving the problem, and we have generated one solution. That is called as design. So theory of design. So there are so many definitions of design. So basically, if we go about that definition of design, so design is an intellectual activity that leads to the organization and resources to create the things to satisfy the human need. So basically the meaning is same. When you create any object that satisfies the human need, so that is particularly called as design. Or you can also define like design is a creation of plan or conventions for creating an object or system. So when you create a plan or when you create any procedure to make any object that satisfies the human need, so that is called as design. So this is called a design. So again, I am just concluding my lecture, like design is an act of obtaining the solution for any particular problem.